basic response culture.
Yes,
sir.
Good morning to one and all. I am the leader of the team, sir, and we are came here to explain the few features of NSS. Firstly, NSS means, NSS is nothing but National Service Scheme. NSS, it was launched in the year 1969 in the birth century of great leader Mahatma Gandhi. And NSS played a crucial role in the welfare of our country in many aspects. And it was developed into many villages, schools, and in the form of boy squads and squad villages, and that naturally conducted by Achyut.
This program aims to include social welfare in students and to service society. This warranties to the ensure everyone and to enhance the standard of living and to lead the life of dignity. Next will be continued by Agnya.
The main motto is not me but you. It means to help the needy people and to serve the society without bias and appreciation of other persons in the point of view. And next part of the acquisition.
The symbol of NSS is based on the chain trap V of Kona Sun Temple. It stands for the continuity and it implies striving for the welfare of the society. The eight bars represents the 24 hours of a day, and red color indicates the yang, full of yang blood, that is lively, active and work hard. The blue color represents the continuous of the NSS is at any part, but it strives for the welfare of a society. Next will be continued by Chaitanya.
Understand the community in which they work, understand themselves in relation of the community, mobilizing the community to their relation. Next will be continued by Varshini.
NSS is the movement which motivates the society and prepares people to become proud to be an Indian. Each and every person has a responsibility to do something for himself and as well as for the society. NSS tells that how to live and how to help others to live. And if I got a chance to do work with NSS, I can definitely work with NSS. The next will be
coming by Prabhu. Firstly, NSS was launched in Hindi College in the year 2009 and 2010. And under the NSS officer, S. Harbhu sir, and it had a volunteer of 100 members. And firstly started the works at Jonana village, and it motivated the lower class people to study and encourage us. Thank you for this opportunity.
1 minute.